Think about some of your favorite places. A bustling street where you always run into friends. That plaza where music always draws a crowd. Or the local farmers market, where the regulars know you by name. These places all share something in common. They're places that set the stage for living, where you meet friends and get to know new people, where you take in art and culture and absorb the sights and sounds and smells around you, where you feel an emotional connection, a sense that this is where you're supposed to be. People are drawn to great places. Restaurants, markets, boutiques, theaters. Great places offer a variety of things to do and set the stage for businesses to thrive. They want to celebrate great places, and they come back to them time after time, which couldn't be better for business. When people slow down to take in their environment, they discover things and they take the time to explore. But what really makes a place great is that people live there, and they have choices about where they live. Not just new homes and condos, but renovated houses and repurposed lofts. Great places build on the past. They restore historic buildings and reinvent unused spaces. They turn vacant factories into studios and galleries, unoccupied hotels into shops and restaurants, empty land into parks and playgrounds. And these things are what give neighborhoods and downtowns a sense of identity, a sense that this is something you want to be a part of. At Mishta, we believe that positive quality of life and economic opportunity go hand in hand, and that through placemaking, creating vibrant, sustainable communities with thriving economies, we can reimagine our state. With our many partners, we can create downtowns and neighborhoods, thriving businesses, efficient and convenient transportation, arts and cultural activities, inviting waterfronts and green spaces, walkable main streets, history preserved as a modern legacy. Today's students will choose to live and work in our state tomorrow. Businesses, entrepreneurs, and creative talent from other parts of the country and around the world will choose to locate here because it's simply the right place to be. This isn't just the work of agencies, corporations, and committees. It's the work of everyone who calls Michigan home. Business owners, teachers, farmers, students, doctors, lawyers, line workers, parents, and even children. Everyone. We can all make a difference. You can make a difference. And this is how you can start. Find out what placemaking is all about through Michigan success stories, visionary perspectives, resources on how to get started. Spread the word. Tell your friends, your family, about how we can reinvent Michigan together. Take the first step. Just a small one will do. Because big things start small. Corner by corner, Main Street by Main Street, neighborhood by neighborhood, we can reimagine Michigan together.